Welcome to this video on how to work with the primary field. In this video, we'll explore the primary field, its importance, and how to configure it to suit your needs. By default, the primary field is the first field in a table. It uniquely identifies each row in your table and may be used as a row description in other areas of the user interface. For example, when you link a row to another table, the title card representing the linked row displays the value of the primary field. So, it's not just any field, it's the identifier that connects your data. It's important to note that the position of the primary field as the first column is fixed and cannot be changed. Now, let's look at how to configure it. To customize the primary field, click on the arrow next to the field name. The primary field supports various customization options from edit to duplicate to creating filters and sorting by the primary field. The primary field is text-based by default, but it supports other field types. You can choose from various field types like single line text, long text, number, and designate a new field type for your primary field. Let's change the default single line text to single select to categorize these features. Now, let's say you want to copy the data from the primary field. You can either duplicate the field and copy the data using the duplicate field option, or copy and paste the cells. To copy and paste the cells, create a new field on your table to hold the values of your primary field. Then, simply copy and paste the data from your current primary field into the newly created field. Now, let's put this into action. Imagine you're using Baserow for project management. The primary field can be customized to represent the project's name. This way, every project is uniquely identified. When you link a project to another table, the primary field, which is the project's name, is displayed, making it easy to understand and manage your projects. The primary field allows you to identify your data, whether you're working on projects, managing clients, or organizing your inventory. We hope you found this video helpful. Check out our other videos and explore Baserow capabilities.